I am not a crafty person, but I made a crown today, so by God, we're going to use this. He can stay right there if that's fine.
All right. I was going to go to Burger King, but I did not get there. I just made this. So when I put it on, what do I become? What's this young boy's name?
Daniel.
What am I?
King.
I'm a king. That's right. I am a king. So why aren't you all bowing down to me? I am a king.
You're a paper king.
I'm a paper king. That's right. That's right. It's not a real crown. It's a paper crown. But if I had a real crown, would that make me a king? Daniel? If I had a real crown and I put it on my head, would I turn into a king? Yes. You think so? Is it the crown that makes the king? Well, certainly it helps. A lot of kings have a crown. And so if I had a real crown with jewels, real jewels on it, I would look like a king. But how many of you think I would really be a king? No. What if I had an army? A king's army. Would that make me a king? Might make you afraid of me. If I had a powerful army. Or what if I had a castle? I had a castle and a throne in that castle that I could sit on that. Would that make me a king? What do you think, Daniel? Yeah, he thinks so. I would certainly look like a king, but that doesn't make you a king just because you have all those things. Certainly kings have those things, but that's not what makes them a king. What makes you a king? What would I be in order to be made a king? Any ideas? Royal heritage. That's right. Kingship is passed down. So when the queen passed away not too long ago in England, her son, the oldest son, got chosen to be the king. Okay? And they would say that it's divinely set. But the queen was queen for so long because God really made her king, or queen. So he said, God saved the queen. So it's a divine thing. And so when we say that Jesus Christ is king, it's not because he has a crown. Did Jesus have a crown?
Thorns.
Thorns. He had a crown of thorns, not a crown like this, didn't he? Did he have an army? He had an army of followers. Still does. Did he have a castle? Did Jesus have a castle? He didn't have a castle. He has heaven, yes. But when he was down here, he had no place to lay his head. Right? Just a stone for a pillow at night. Alright? Did he have a throne? We say that he's enthroned in heaven now, and that the earth is his footstool. But did he have a throne when he was on the earth? No. So all the things that we think of make you a king, Jesus didn't have those things, but still, he's king. Because who made Jesus king?
Father God.
God made him king. And so we claim the whole world for him, and all powers will bow to him, we say ultimately. Because God's word stands the test of time. So remember that. Jesus Christ really is a king, even though he doesn't have a crown like this. Okay? Let's have a prayer, shall we? Thank you, God, for Jesus. We thank you for his power. The power that is manifest not in an army, but in his love. His tremendous love for all of us. Love that created us, a love that follows us and sustains us throughout life. We thank you for this church and the love that we have that emanates from us. We pray that that love might be pervasive in this community, that others might sense God's love in Jesus Christ and worship with us. And so might the light grow stronger and stronger until every knee bows. tongue confesses Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father.